Alright, hopefully that fixes it. If it's still cutting in and out, then I'm not entirely too sure. I just changed a setting really quickly, so hopefully that takes care of it. There's more people in here. It's not showing me, but
50,000 people used to live here.
Okay. Please don't lag. Please. Love of God, don't lag. Refresh my thing really quickly. Good. Alright, I think we're good. Let's give it a few more minutes. Alright, guys. I am really excited for this. I'm not going to play any music, obviously, during this, because this campaign is beautiful, and I would not taint it with any music. But we're going to have some fun, play some campaign. I'll try and finish it today. I don't know how long I'm going to be streaming, but I'll try and finish it today. Alright, hey, Def, what's up? Okay. Why isn't it showing me that? That's weird. Okay. Guess we'll just go ahead and go. Might as well. Is my mic still cutting in and out when I'm talking, like, every other sentence? If so, then I need to fix it. Stop. No, oops, I keep going the wrong app. No, it's not. Okay, good, 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 good. Alright, let's have some fun. A little Call of Duty 4. Alright. It's not showing me this. Come on, show me it. Okay, I'll hold on. I'm not really in a rush, so don't worry. I'm trying to get this thing to properly work, too, on my end. Alright. Yeah, dude, last time was a lot of fun. I really enjoyed it. It was definitely, fun. I didn't realize we were playing for almost 5 hours. That's the most I purposely played Call of Duty, Black Ops 3 in a while. Yeah, it was definitely a lot of fun, dude. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna go with it for now. Thanks for the thanks for the host, Deft. I appreciate it, buddy. Stop. I already know. 360, stop being so hot. I wanted to do this on my PS3, but, unfortunately, My streaming settings for my PS3 just weren't working, so I have to deal with it this way. But anyways, let's get going. Anyone else who wants to come in can come in. It's gonna throw back.
Good news first. The world's in great shape. We've got a civil war in Russia. Government loyalists against ultranationalist rebels. And 15,000 nukes at stake.
Just another day at the office.
Khaled Al-Assad. Currently the second most powerful man in the Middle East. Now, word on the street is he's got the minerals to be top dog down there. Intel's keeping an eye on him.
And the bad news?
We've got a new guy joining us today. Fresh out of selection. His name's Soap.
Oh.
Good to see you, mate. Take one of the rifles from the table.
Damn, this doesn't look as bad as I remembered it being.
Go to station 1 and aim your rifle down.
Alright, I think I will change the sensitivity back to medium.
Now aim your rifle down range. Now shoot each target while aiming down the sights.
No.
Lovely. Now shoot a of the targets while firing from the hip.
Well, I don't have the first Modern Warfare, so I can't buy Modern Warfare 2. So we'll do the race. Yeah, we could for the second one if you want. If you don't have to, but you can just enjoy it. You want me to? Why don't you say that?
Now I'm gonna block the targets with a sheet of plywood. I want you to shoot the targets through the wood. Things, weak materials like wood, plaster, and sheet metal. Now I'm gonna make the targets pop up one at a time. Hit all of them as fast as you can. As long as you're aiming near the target, you can snap onto them by repeatedly popping in and out of aiming down a sight. Switch to your rifle. Now pull out your sidearm. Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. All right, so come this way. Using your knife is even faster than switching to your pistol. Knife the watermelon. Nice. Your fruit killing skills are remarkable. Captain Price wants to see you.
Captain Price. Oh, this is bringing me back. Use the objective. Okay.
It's the FNG, sir. Go easy on him, sir. It's his first day in the regiment.
Right. What the hell kind of name is Soap, eh? How'd a Muppet like you pass selection? Soap, it's your turn for the CQB test. Everyone else head to observation. For this test, you'll have to run the cargo ship solo in less than 60 seconds. Gaz holds the current squadron record at 19 seconds. Good luck.
What?
Climb the ladder over
there.
Hold on.
Why did not... time to redecorate in Brain Matter Gray. Stop spamming caps. Warning. Okay, I guess Nightbot doesn't want you to do caps anymore. I didn't do that, Deft. I don't know why. Don't do caps anymore. That's weird. I didn't set it to do that. Sorry, buddy. I don't care if you're typing
caps.
Pick
up that MP5 and 4 flashbangs.
Yeah.
On my go, I want you to rope down to the deck and rush to position.
Alright, here we go. Watch me suck. Nightbot, don't like me, it's fine.
Then hit position 3 and 4, following my precise instructions at each
position. I'm gonna suck so badly. I got this down to a T, but I'm probably gonna get, like, recruit.
Go! Hit the targets! Flashbang through the door! Position 4! Hit the targets! Position 5, go! Target! 6, go! Flashbang through the door! Position, go! Sprint to the finish! Pretty good, Soap. But I've seen
told you.
Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief.
I'll do one more time. Cause I kind of fucked up there. I shouldn't have switched so quickly. But now that I remember how to do it.
Replace any flashbangs you used. Grab the rope when you're ready.
Right, let's try this again.
Go!
Go! Get out of the way.
Hit the target! Flashbang through the door! Position 4! Hit the target! Position 5, go!
Fuck!
Position, go! Sprint to the finish! Fast, but sloppy. You need to work on your accuracy. Climb up the ladder if you want to
know. Alright, you know what? Whatever.
Otherwise, come over to the monitor.
Whatever. Yeah, I was going to do on regular anyway, so that's whatever. I don't care. Because I know I can do better, but I really don't want to spend forever on it. Should I try it again? Alright, I'll do one more time. I'm going to do regular, but I just wanted to, you know,
replace any flashbangs
prove I don't suck at this game.
Grab the rope when you're ready. Go! Hit the
target! Flashbang through the door! Hit the target! Position four!
Come on.
Position five, go! Hit the target! Six, go! Flashbang through the door! Hit the target!
God!
Sprint to the finish!
That was better. Not great.
I'm doing regular.
Climb up the ladder if you want to
know. I'm doing regular, shut up.
Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief. Gentlemen, the cargo ship mission is a go. Get yourself sorted out. Wheels up at 0200. Dismissed.
We're just gonna do regular. Cause I don't wanna, I really don't wanna like die a fuck ton of times. I just want it to be a fun experience, so we're just gonna do regular. I just want to have a fun time. Whatever.
Yeah. Bravo team. The intel on this op comes from our informant in Russia. The package is aboard a medium freighter, Estonian registration number 52775. There is a small crew and a security detail on board. Rules of engagement, sir. Crew expendable.
Good. Yeah, no, it wouldn't be fun.
Base plate, this is Hammer 2-4. We have visual on the target.
I can't wait to see this in remastered high def. Sergeant Soap McTavish, 22nd SAS Regiment.
30 seconds, going dark.
This guy, Sergeant Walcroft, pay attention to that name. You'll see him again in the later one.
Weapons free. Roger that. Tango down. Target neutralized. We've got company. Hammer 2-4, we've got tangos on the second floor.
Night, night.
Bravo 6, Hammer's at Bingo Fuel. We're bugging out. Big Bird will be on station for
you. Oh, they actually. Copy so, Emma. For the graphics of the campaign, it's going to be the same campaign. They just literally rebuilt it from the ground up. They didn't just reskin it, they actually, individual code and everything, just rebuilt the game. It's going to be the same thing, just, you know, today's version of it.
Walcroft, Griffin, cover our 6. The rest of you, on me. Roger that. I like to keep this for close encounters.
Too right, mate.
On my mark, go. Check your corners. Move.
Well, you're in my way. I'd love to.
Check those corners.
Clear left.
Clear right. Hallway, clear. Move up.
Clear right.
Stairs, clear.
Movement right.
Tango down. Hallway, clear. Check your corners.
Clear left.
Ready, sir. Move up. Stand by. On my go.
Standing by.
Flashbang out.
go. Catwalk clear. Got you covered. Move up. Squad on me. Forward area clear. No tangos in sight. Move up. Keep it tight. Zero movement. Guys, right side. I'm on it. Looks quiet. Stay frosty. No tangos in sight. Stack up. Ready, sir. Go. Clear left. Clear right.
Okay, that's fine, Price. Ooh. I didn't want to go.
Dick.
Movement right. Move up.
I'm not dying. I am not dying on the first mission. What's going on, Danny? Welcome to the stream. I'm on the Xbox 360 solely because I prefer the PS3, but my streaming capabilities on PS3 just weren't working at the moment, so I decided to use my 360.
You might want to take a look at this.
Huh?
I thought you went and got the part.
No, I got the part so I could use my 360.
This is Bravo 6. We've found it. Ready to secure package for transport.
No time, Bravo 6. Two bogeys headed your way fast. Grab what you can and get the hell out of there.
Fast movers. Probably mixed. We better go. So, grab the manifest in the container. Move. All right, everyone topside. Double time.
Run!
Warcraft Griffin, what's your status?
Already in the helicopter, sir! Enemy aircraft inbound! Shit!
Oh, Jesus. I don't know if I'm gonna play multiplayer, Danny, but we'll see. I might. But right now, I'm just solely doing a campaign. We're leaving? I thought we were gonna stay. Stay and drown. No! When I first played this game a few times, I actually used to get stuck at that area. I didn't know how to get out. Thanks, Price.
We're all aboard! Go!
Roger that, we're out of here. Base fleet, this is Big Bird. Package secured, returning to base.
Yeah, sorry, Danny. Maybe we'll see. We'll see what I can do. But right now, like I said, I'm just doing campaign. Yeah. Infinity War presents the best game ever. Might as well. Yeah, achievement. President Alufwani.
Cars inbound. Continue tracking.
Oh boy, that's not good. Yeah, Danny, if you want to send your gamer tag, you can. The sad fact is that this stuff actually does happen. Yeah, I saw it on Twitter, Deft. It looked really good.
سنقوم باللقاء بالقنوات على بلادهم كما هم يفعلون ذلك بالضبط. هكذا ابتدأت.
No. No. Don't do it. Don't do it. Please. Okay. Yeah, I saw it on Twitter.
Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir.
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
Yes, we do. Yes, we do. Depends on which one. Probably only like $20 for an older one.
A click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists, are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
Weapons free. Good night.
Don't worry, guys. I got it. I'm not gonna collect all the intels. It's just crazy. Let's see. Wait, repeat that. I said that depending on which one you get online, it's. I mean, the older ones would be like $20, but more newer ones would be like higher values. Like for instance, Ghost or Advanced Warfare, so it'd be like $30-$40. That's just crazy that happens every day over there. Yeah, it really is. I'm not religious or anyway. I mean, I am of Middle Eastern descent, so when I see stuff like this and I'm just like, yeah, I understand that this happens every day. It doesn't happen to anyone in my family, thankfully, but because my family isn't really into Saudi Arabia. I'm Iranian or Persian, whatever you want to call it. So they aren't really in that area, but it does happen every day, and I'm afraid it's going to happen everywhere in the Middle East pretty soon. So it's kind of scary to think about, but it happens. You can go ahead and start playing, Danny. I'm just going to be doing this for a while.
So, plant some claymores in front of the door, then get their attention.
That's funny. I don't think I did that right, but whatever. You know, I'm talking about the Chinese things. Is there different types of... Oh, the Chinese one. Oh, I don't know if you can download it unless you're in China. I'm not sure about that. You can try. I'm not sure.
You smell that?
Yeah, the camera off.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
What's the target, Kamarov? We've got an informant to recover.
The M21's on the other side of the
Remember this guy, too. You'll see him again.
The have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Yeah, go ahead, Dev. I mean...
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Yeah, you go ahead and try it then, man. I'm not sure.
Паня, приближайся. Приготовься к атаке. Жди моего сигнала. This way. There's a good spot where your sniper can cover my men.
I guess that's me.
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank.
Roger, covering left flank.
All units, commence the attack. Enemy contact north.
So take out the machine gunners in the window so Kamarov's men can storm the building.
Can I hit a shot? That'd be great.
Make it quick, Kamarov. I want that informant.
You have nothing to worry about. We'll take out BM-21s and carve a path straight to your informant, Captain Price. Какой статус? Сколько времени я тебе нужно? Ладно, я буду проживать, а ты нанимать.
So, we've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast.
We should just be out, sir. Not yet.
Oops. Oh, no, 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 no. I am not dying.
Sure to be victorious. Captain Price.
Enough sniping. Where is the informant?
Stop it, Zelius! Stop Sumas!
Where is he?
The house! The house of the northeast end of the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? Now go and sit in the corner.
So, guys, we've got to reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go.
Hey, welcome back, online gamer. You all good? Yeah, I forgot Nick was streaming right now, actually.
Hey,
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh no! No, no, no! I didn't mean to reload. He's playing Olivia. No, I was reading the chat. He's playing with Olivia. Oh, okay, cool, cool, cool. Yeah, I'm having fun with this. This brings me back. I can't believe I died. I'm upset right now. Ow. Look, a teddy bear. Oh, fuck! Dickhead. Oh, sorry. Sorry! Well, you definitely died. I can turn the music down a little bit. I guess not.
Guys, do it. All right, I've cut the power. Go.
Victor, электричество погасло.
Make it too fun, I think is what you mean.
It's him.
Nikolai, are you all right? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Now.
Let's go.
This is another scene that we're gonna see remastered soon.
Shoreline coming into view.
Copy, Striker 6-4.
Keep trying 10 seconds.
Copy.
Taking fire here.
Roger that, we've got RPGs down there.
Oh,
go!
Second squad on me to the target building. Move!
Set up the blocking position! Let's go!
There's the target building. Left side door breach. Stack up!
Where the fuck did he come from? Go ahead, come to the door this time. I'm ready for it, dickhead. No? Maybe I just missed him. Damn. You're good, Def. Don't worry about it, man.
HQ, this is Red Dog. Target building is secure, but we don't have our... Roger that, HQ. Out. Heads up. I just got word that Al-Assad is broadcasting half a click east of here at a TV station. We're gonna move out on foot and take down the package there. Move out.
Target's in the open! Over to the east!
Damn it, I held it too soon. Or held it too long, I mean. Ugh. Holy shit! I can't see anything. Are you still alive? No, you're dead. Good. Oh, what the fuck? Everyone go. Oh, there.
Target building in sight.
We've got the TV station locked down until I return.
Good. Get in position to breach.
Damn, I don't even know where I'm getting shot from. That's weird. Oh, would you die? Jesus Christ. Good lord. Did someone change the setting on this game for like a second? Holy fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's pissing me off. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. God. Why do I keep dying right here? Come on. That pisses me off. That's really dumb. That's really dumb.
Come on, buddy!
Ow! Let me get in! Just dying. How many people? Holy fuck.
Room clear. Move up. All aside should be on the second floor.
Are we sure? Are we sure the room's clear?
Yeah. There goes our boys.
Hold your fire. Friendly's coming out.
No sign of Al-Assad, sir.
All right. Fall in the rings. Stay frosty.
Clear, or we still got enemies? Then we're clear.
Watch your six, double dog.
Go, Vasquez, dickhead.
On a loop. Broadcast is recorded.
Yeah. Score one for military intelligence.
Greens, turn that off.
Roger that. I got something better anyway.
Command, this is Red Dog. TV station secure. No sign of Al-Assad. The broadcast is a recording. Over.
Yeah. Hoorah.
Roger that command. Out. Marines, rally up. We got a new assignment. Get your gear and get ready to move out. Let's go.
Oh, that one was a little annoying.
After heavy fighting today, U.S. Marines began to push into the city where Al-Assad is making his last stand. Fighting has intensified in the capital city. Anti-aircraft fire and burning buildings light the night.
Roger on location. Repeating, map grid 527619er. Over.
Bravo 6 copies. Over.
Bravo 6, we have an Abrams dead in the water. Call sign, War Pig. Lieutenant Vasquez, your unit is shotgun. Over.
Copy. Bravo is inbound. Tell War Pig to stand by. We're on our way. Out.
Tell War Pig we're coming.
Alpha Company's tank is stuck half a click north of here. We gotta hustle. Let's go!
Move it! Move it! Clear! Keep up!
Contact! Get some places fire on that building! We have to move forward! Moving forward.
Enemy infantry! Up on the third floor!
Let's go, Jackson. Follow me. Alpha, let's take the stairs and hit their flank. Bravo, give us covering fire. Switch to night vision now.
I knifed him. Welcome back, dude. I knifed him. Were you able to download it? Bitch ass.
Tango's moving from cover.
Bitch ass. You're good, man. Don't worry about it.
We're taking heavy
Don't worry about it, Duff.
Position north of the overpass. Where the hell are you?
Glad to know it worked, though. Kind of wanted to try it myself.
The tank's on the other side of that overpass. Come on, let's get back to the squad.
I want to say 3 or 4, solely because that last mission when you're inside the studio, I for the life of me could not see the guys, so I just kept dying. So I think like 4, which sucks. I kind of wanted to go flawless. Kind of upset about that.
Alpha 6, what's your status? Over.
This site looks familiar. If anyone's ever played the multiplayer. Ow, I'm stuck on something. God. That would be a dream to go flawless. I guess even campaign I suck. Ah! Last stand my ass.
Bravo 6, be advised. More hostiles assembling to the west.
Where?
Of your position. Over. 2 Charlie Bravo 6, requesting air support for fire mission. Over.
Negative, Bravo 6. There's an enemy ZPU to the south of your position. Until you take it out, we cannot risk sending in any more choppers. Over.
Jackson, find that ZPU and take it out so we can get some air support. Lopez, James, cover him. All right, let's move out. Secure the western approach.
Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Vasquez, protect me! That's what I'm talking about. Hey, thanks, Steph. Thanks for tuning out the stream, buddy. Boom! That's right.
Good luck, boys. Out. Come here. LZ is secure. Bring in the engineers and let's get this tank moving.
Roger that. They're on the way. Good work. Out.
Squad, regroup at the tank. Let's go!
Ooh, it's hot. That's hot.
Listen up. We don't have much time to get this tank out of here. We'll take up defensive positions around the bog here, here, and here, and buy the engineers some time to get the tank moving. Hoorah!
Good.